come to next topic, exponents and radical. So now we know at the basic it is idea about exponent, a power it is x, m into it is a power it is n, that is equal to a power m plus it is n, one of the it is exponent property. Then second one, a power it is m whole power it is n, that is equal to a power m into n. Then it is third it is property, a power m by it is a power it is n. Here it is m is it is greater than it is n. We can write a power it is m minus it is n. Then fourth property, a power it is m by it is a power it is n. Here it is m is less than it is n. N is greater than 1. Therefore 1 by a power it is m n minus it is m. In a power it is 0, that is equal to 1. A power 0, that is equal to 1. And using of this it is exponential properties, the sum of the sum we have to solve here. Example number 2.31, 31st example, first subdivision, simplify. X power 1 by 2, y power minus it is 3, whole power 1 by 2, where x and y are greater than or equal to 0, it is called positive value of x and y. Now the given equation, x power it is 1 by 2 into y power it is minus 3, whole power it is 1 by 2. That is equal to get the power inside the bracket by applying of index property AB whole power it is M, that is equal to A power it is M into B power it is M, and applying of this it is index property. Therefore X power it is 1 by 2 whole power it is 1 by 2 into Y power it is minus 3, Y power minus 3 whole power it is 1 by 2, that is equal to just multiply X power it is 1 by it is 2 into 1 by it is 2 into it is y power minus 3 into it is 1 by it is 2. That is equal to x power 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by it is multiply it is 4 into y power it is minus 3 into 1 is called minus 3 by it is 2. Minus 3 by it is 2. And this is called it is the simplification of given it is given expression. Similarly, second one, simplify the square root of x square minus 10x plus it is 25. Now the square root of x square minus it is 10 it is x plus it is 20 it is 5. We convert a square it is form x, you can write x it is whole square minus 2 into a value equal to x into we want to multiply with the 5, then only we get it is 10x, therefore multiply by 5. Therefore a square minus 2ab, b value equal to 5, you can write it is 5 it is whole square. Now applying of a square minus 2ab plus it is b square, applying of a minus b whole square formula, here a equal to it is x, b equal to minus it is b equal to it is 5, minus formula, it is whole square. Now the square root will cancel, the finally modulus of it is x minus it is 5, because of it is r power, we can write modulus of it is x minus 5, the spine the square root of x square minus 10x plus 25, simplification. Come to next example. Example number 2.32, 32 example. Rationalize the denominator of the expression root 5 by root 6 plus it is root it is 2. Now given expression root it is 5 by root 6 plus it is root it is 2, that is equal to, just we have to taking off it is conjugate of denominator. That is conjugate is called, it is pluses there, we have write a minus, multiply and divide by. Therefore, root it is 5 by root it is 6 plus it is root it is 2. We taking conjugate of denominator, it is root it is 6 minus it is root it is 2 by it is root it is 6 minus it is root 2. Multiply and divide by the conjugate of the denominator. The conjugate is called plus here, we have to write as minus. Multiply divide by it is conjugate of denominator. And this is called conjugate of denominator. Now that is equal to, multiply this two term, it is root it is 5 into it is root it is 6 minus root it is 2 by a plus b, a minus b, right, a square minus b square form, root it is 6, it is whole square, minus it is root 2, it is whole square. Now it is square root will cancel, that implies the denominator it is square root will cancel 6 minus square root will cancel, remaining it is 2. Now just multiply denominator root 6, root 5 into root 6, root is 30, root is 30, then root 5 into root 2 is 2, minus it is root it is 10. That is equal to, denominator equal to 4, then root it is 30, minus root it is 10. Come to next example. 2.33, 33rd example. Find the square root of 7 minus 4, it is root 3. That is called find the square root of 7 minus 4, it is root, it is 3. And this will be considered as it is a minus it is a plus b into root 3. We can take it is term, it is given, it is the expression the square root of 7 minus 4, it is root 3. We can take the number equal to a plus b root 3. So one number is called it is a real number, another one is called it is a rational number, it is along with it is root 3. Therefore, a plus it is b, it is root 3. We can take the number, even number, as it is a plus it is b root 3. Now, taking it square on both sides to remove the square root. Therefore, it is square root of it is 7 minus 4, it is root 3. It is whole square. That is equal to a plus b root 3, it is whole square. Now, square root will cancel. 7 minus 4, it is root 3. Left hand side remaining. Now applying a plus b whole square formula, a square plus it is b root 3 it is whole square plus it is 2 into a b it is root it is 3. And that is equal to a square plus square term b square into root 3 it is 3 plus it is 2 a b it is root it is 3. And that is equal to a square plus it is 3 b square plus it is 2 it is 2, it is AB into it is root 3. That is called 7 minus 4, it is root 3 expression. Using this, it is last, it is simplification. Just we have to equating it is terms A square plus it is B square and that is equal to a rational it is number 7. And it is coefficient of it is irrational number, it is root 3, it is minus, it is 4 here. Here quotient of root 3, it is 2, it is AB. Now equating the it is rational it is term and irrational term. Therefore left hand side equation it is 7 that is equal to A square plus 3 it is B square. Then it is coefficient of root 3, here it is 2 AB, here minus it is 4. Therefore it is minus it is 4 is equal to 2 AB. Now just we have to find out as it is value of it is a, just transfer 2b to left hand side equation, minus 4 by it is 2b, it is equal to a. Therefore it is a equal to minus 2 by it is b, a equal to, therefore cancel the term, it is minus 2 by b is called it is a. Substitute a value in this equation, therefore 7 that is equal to a value equal to minus 2 by it is b, it is whole square plus it is 3 it is b square as it is, that is equal to minus 2 into minus 2 plus it is 4 by it is b square plus it is 3 it is b square. And taking off it is common denominator as it is b square. Therefore it is 4 plus it is multiplied by 3 it is b square into b square b power 4 that is equal to 7. Now just you can taking off it is cross product term and that is equal to 7 it is b square that is equal to 4 plus it is 3 it is b power it is 4. Just transfer this term right hand side equation. Therefore 3 b power 4 minus 7 it is b square plus it is 4 that is equal to 0. Now we want to factorize the term, multiply 3 4 are it is 12. We want to factorize it, will get minus it is minus 7. So it is 3 minus 3 minus it is 4. Therefore it is minus minus plus it is 12, add a term we can get it is minus it is 7. Therefore factorize the term, 3 it is b power 4 and mix of minus 7 b square we can write minus 3 it is b square minus 4 it is b square plus it is 4 that is equal to 0. Factorization, instead of the term minus it is 7 b square we can write minus 3 b square minus 4 b square, both are adding the term you get minus 7 b square. Now from this first it is 2 term, 3 b square it is common, they can take it is 3 b square is commonly. One more b square it is remaining in the first term, the second term one is remaining. Then in this two term we can take it is minus minus common, minus into plus is called minus, minus into minus is called it is plus. Therefore we can take one minus and also we can take 4 is common. What is remaining it is plus it is b square remaining in the first term and minus will go out, remaining one more minus here, minus and 4 also we are taking out, remaining it is 1 that is equal to 0. Come to next line. So we have to take the common term b square minus 1, b square minus 1. b square minus it is 1, take commonly, remaining 3 it is b square minus it is 4, it is equal to 0. 3 b square minus 4 remaining. Now just equating the term, that is equal to b square minus 1, either it is equal to 0, first bracket equal to 0 or second bracket there. 3 it is b square minus it is 4 equal to 0. Therefore it is b square is equal to plus 1, in b equal to plus or minus it is 1. Here it is 3 it is b square is equal to 4 and b square is equal to 4 by it is 3. Therefore b equal to plus or it is minus, square root of it is 4 by it is 3. It is equal to plus or minus it is 2 by it is root 3 and root 3. Therefore this it is value of it is b. Obtain it is sum of it is irrational it is form. Therefore it is we have to take it is rational it is term only. Therefore we can take the b value is equal to plus or minus 1. Now just put as b value in the series a. Therefore b is equal to 1, the corresponding it is a is equal to minus 2 by b value equal to plus it is 1, that is equal to minus 2. Put b value equal to minus it is 1, that is implies it is a equal to minus 2 by it is minus 1, that is equal to plus it is 2. And we know the value of the given roots, square root of it is 7 minus 4, it is root 3, defined by a plus it is b into it is root 3. Now this it is the roots compulsory, it is square root of 7 minus 4, it is root 3. It is greater than it is 0, positive only we have to consider. Therefore if any value of it is b and it is a, and this square root obtained negative, it is obtained is imaginary value. Therefore we can take it as a value it is positive, and also it is b value, corresponding value of it is b. Therefore it can, you can take a equal to 2, the corresponding value of it is b equal to minus it is 1. A value equal to positive 1 and b value equal to negative 1. Therefore a value equal to 2, then it is minus into plus minus it is 1 into it is root it is 3. Therefore the square root of 7 minus 4 root 3 value equal to 2 minus it is root 3. It is a square root value. For given it is the square root of 7 minus 4 root 3 value. Come to next exercise problem 2.11. First one, simplify the following. Take first it is subdivision 125 fold power it is 2 by it is 3. Now 125 we can write it is 5 power it is 3. 5 power it is 3 is called 5 into 5 125, and 5 power it is 3 whole power it is 2 by it is 3. Now just it is get the index in the bracket. 5 power it is 3 into 2 by it is 3. 3 are this cancel. 5 power it is 2, that is equal to 20, it is 5. Therefore given in expression value is equal to 25. Now come to second it is 1. 16 whole power it is minus 3 by it is 4. 16 we can write 2 power it is 4, it is called it is 16, 2 into 2 into 2 it is called 16, 2 power 4, 4 power it is minus 3 by it is 4. That is equal to 2 power minus it is 3 by it is 4 into it is this 4. So 4 are cancelled, 2 power it is minus 3, that is equal to 1 by 2 power it is 3, because of minus we can denominator form. That is equal to 1 by 2 into 2 into 2 it is 8, therefore it is 1 by it is 8 is value of it is 16 power minus 3 by it is 4. And similarly we have to simplify the remaining it is sum. Come to the third subdivision minus 1000 fold power minus it is 2 by 3, and it is equal to minus it is 1000 we can write 10 power it is 3 is called 1000, 10 into 10 it is called 1000 whole power minus it is 2 by it is 3. That is equal to minus it is 10 whole power it is 3, minus into minus 10 into 10 it is 1000, therefore minus 10 whole power it is 3. Therefore minus 10 whole power it is 3 into minus 2 by it is 3, 3 will cancel. Therefore minus 10 whole power it is minus it is 2, because of it is minus, right, denominator form 1 by minus it is 10 whole it is square. That is equal to 1 by minus minus plus 10 tens are it is 100, therefore 1 by it is 100. The simplification of minus 1000 whole power minus 2 by 3 is equal to 1 by it is 100. Now come to the fourth subdivision, 3 power minus 6 whole power it is 1 by it is 3. that is equal to 3 power minus 6 into 1 by it is 3, cancel it is 2, that is equal to 3 power it is minus 2, 3 power minus 2, that is equal to 1 by 3 power 2, write a denominator form, that is equal to 1 by 3 into 3, it is called, it is 9. Therefore, 3 power minus 6, 4 power 1 by 3, that is equal to 1 by it is 9. Now, come to the next, the question number it is 5, subdivision number it is 5. Within it is 27 whole power it is minus 2 by it is 3 by 27 minus power it is minus 1 by 3. Therefore, we can write 27 as it is 3 power it is 2, 3 power it is 3. 27 we can write it is 3 power 3. 27 we can write 3 power it is 3 whole power it is minus 2 by 3 by 27 again 3 power it is 3 whole power it is minus 1 by 3. That is equal to 3 power it is 3 into minus it is 2 by it is 3 by 3 power it is 3 into minus it is 1 by it is 3. Therefore 3 are cancelled. Numerator we have 3 power it is minus 3, 3 power it is minus 2 by 3 power minus 1, 3 power minus 1. Now just it is write this term in denominator form, that is equal to 3 1 by 3 power it is plus 2 minus it is 1, because minus comes denominator, it is plus 2 and this is minus 1, that is equal to 1 by 3 power plus it is 1, and that is equal to 1 by it is 3. So 1 by 3 is final simplification of it is with subtraction. Come to next exercise problem, second sum, evaluate 256 whole power minus 1 by 2, again whole power minus 1 by it is 4, again whole power it is 3. Now here the given it is expression 2 order it is 56 whole power it is minus 1 by 2, again whole power it is minus 1 by 4, again whole power it is 3, that we can write. First it is 2 order 56, we can write 16 square, we can write 16 square. Therefore 16 it is square and whole power minus 1 by 2, again it is whole power minus 1 by it is 4, again whole power it is 3. Now just it is get this minus 1 by 2 between the bracket, that is equal to 16 power 2 into minus 1 by it is 2, remaining one more it is minus it is 1 by 4, again one more it is power it is 3. Now 2 are cancelled, therefore 16 power minus it is 1, whole power minus it is 1 by 4, again whole power it is 3, whole power it is 3 remaining. Now just multiply, that is equal to 16 power it is minus it is 1, into minus it is 1 by it is 4, whole power it is 3 is remaining, that is equal to minus minus plus 16 power it is 1 by 4, whole power it is 3 remaining, that is equal to 16 we can write it is 2 power it is 4, whole power it is 1 by 4, again whole power it is 3 is remaining, 16 we can write 2 power it is 4. Now just multiply the power inside the bracket, that is equal to 2 power it is 4 into multiply it is 1 by 4, whole power it is 3 is remaining. Now 4 4s are cancelled, that is equal to 2 power it is 1 is remaining, whole power it is 3, that is equal to 2 power it is 3, that is equal to 2 into 2, that is equal to 8. Therefore final simplification of given it is expression, that is equal to 8. Come to next exercise problem 3. If it is x power 1 by 2 plus x power minus 1 by 2 whole square is equal to it is 9 by it is 2. Find the value of x power 1 by 2 minus x power minus it is 1 by 2 for x is greater than it is 0. X equal to greater than it is 1. Come to next question. Question number 3. If x power 1 by 2 plus x power minus 1 by 2 whole square is equal to 9 by 2, then find the value of x power 1 by 2 minus x power minus 1 by 2 for x is greater than it is 1. Greater than 1, x can take value equal to 2, 3, 4, etc. So now the given that x power it is 1 by 2 plus it is x power minus it is 1 by 2 whole square, that is equal to 9 by 2 is given. Now x power 1 by 2 we can write square root of it is x, because the power equal 1 by 2 it is square root of x. Therefore root of it is x plus it is 1 by it is square root of it is x, because it is x power it is minus 1 by 2 we can write 1 by it is x power it is plus it 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by square root of it is x. Therefore it is x power minus 1 by 2 write 1 by it is square root of x whole square that is equal to 9 by it is 2. Now expand value, it is root it is x whole square plus it is 1 by it is root it is x it is whole square plus it is 2 into root it is x into 1 by it is root it is x and it is equal to 9 by 2. A square plus it is b square plus 2ab is equal to 9 by 2. Therefore root x both are cancelled. Now square root square are cancelled. Therefore remaining it is what? X plus 1 by square root of x square and square root will cancel. Therefore 1 by it is x. Xx has cancelled. Remaining plus it is 2 is equal to 9 by it is 2. Now taking off it is common denominator. Just transfer the term parenthesis equation. X plus it is 1 by it is x that is equal to 9 by 2 minus 2. And it is equal to 9 minus 4 by it is 2 that is equal to 5 by it is 2. It is called x plus it is 1 by x value. Now just we have to take common denominator, just multiply it is x square plus it is 1 by common denominator x that is equal to 5 by it is 2. And just taking off it is a cross product term. Cross product term. Just taking a cross product, therefore 2 it is x square plus it is 2, then that is equal to 5x. Again transfer to left hand side equation, 2 it is x square minus 5x plus it is 2, that is equal to 0. Now we want to factorize 2 to sorry it is 4 plus it is 4, we have to get minus it is 5. Therefore it is multiply it is 4 into it is 1, both are it is minus. Minus into minus it is plus 4, add the value, you get minus it is 5. Therefore, we can write 5 it is x square, 5x as it is minus 4x minus it is 1x. Therefore, 2 x square minus 4 it is x minus x plus it is 2 is equal to 0. Now we have to factorize, we can take it is 2x, 2x it is common, therefore take 2x commonly, one more it is x, and we can take 2 it is commonly, one more it is 2 is remaining. And take minus from this 2 term, it is minus 1, we can take here it is minus, x minus 2. And minus into plus is called minus into minus is called plus. We can take common, it is minus, and take it is 1, it is common, therefore minus 1 take commonly, remaining x. And minus it is 2 is remaining, that is equal to 0. Now x minus 2 it is common term, x minus it is 2 into 2x minus this 1, 2x minus 1 that is equal to 0. Either it is x minus 2 equal to 0 or it is 2x minus 1 equal to 0. Therefore 2x that is equal to plus 1 and therefore x that is equal to 1 by 2. X is it is what is the condition? X is greater than it is 1 only possible and x equal to 1 by 2 it is less than value. Therefore just it is omitting this it is value. We can take x that is equal to 2, x that is equal to 2, x equal to 2. Value of it is x power 1 by it is 2 minus x power it is minus 1 by it is 2. It is value. Find the value of x power 1 by 2 minus x power minus 1 by 2 we want to find. It is called square root of x minus and 1 by square root of it is x. That is called x power minus 1 by 2. We can 1 by it is square root of x. Now we know the value of x equal to 2. X is equal to what? Here it is 2 only. Therefore, x equal to root of it is 2 minus 1 by it is root of it is 2. Now we can take it is root 2, it is common denominator. Just multiply root 2 and root 2, 2 minus it is 1. That is equal to 1 by it is root 2 it is 2. If you remove it is a term, just we have multiplied it is root 2 by it is root 2. It is equal to root 2 by it is 2. Root 2 by 2. And this is the final it is simplification. Now come to the next exercise problem, question number 4. Simplify and hence find the value of it is n. The given expression 3 power 2n into 9 square into 3 power minus it is n by 3 power it is 3n that is equal to 27. Now the given expression 3 power 2 it is n, 9 it is square into it is 3 power minus n by 3 power it is 3n that is equal to 27. Now 9 we can write 3 square. Therefore 3 power it is 2 it is n into 3 power it is 3, 9 we can write 3 square whole square. 9 we can write 3 square whole square into 3 power minus n and that is by it is 3 power it is 3n that is equal to 27. That is equal to 27. Now it is index base r it is 3, just adding the index value. Therefore 3 power it is 2n, just multiply it is plus it is 4. 3 power it is 2 it is n plus it is 4 because it is one more, you can write one more line. Now next line, 3 power it is 2n into it is 3 power 2 sorry it is 4 and 3 power it is minus it is n by it is 3 power it is 3n it is equal to 27. Now just all it is base or it is 3 and adding the index, therefore 3 power it is 2n plus it is 4 minus it is n by 3 power it is 3 it is n that is equal to 27. Now add a term, it is 3 power it is n plus it is 4 by it is 3 power it is 3 it is n that is equal to 27. Come to next line, 3 power it is n plus it is 4, the 3 power 3n comes numerator, it is minus 3, it is n, and that is equal to it is 27. Therefore 3 power it is separate term, 4 minus 3n plus it is n minus it is 2n that is equal to 27. We can write it is 3 power it is 3 that is equal to 27. Therefore 3 power 3. Now here it is both side base are same and equating the index value, therefore 4 minus 2 it is n that is equal to 3. Now transfer this to term, therefore it is 4 minus 3 that is equal to 2 it is n. Therefore 1 that is equal to 2 it is n, therefore n equal to 1 by 2. Therefore value of it is n that is equal to 1 by 2. The exercise problem question number 5 and 6 are the simplest one. By just for the sum we applying of it is volume of it is sphere 4 by 3 pi into r cube and apply volume formula, the volume value is given, just it is equating and find out radius, it is small r. And similarly it is 6th question, already we discussed the example model to taking off it is conjugate and denominator to simplify this it is expression. Now come to next question number 7. Simplify 1 by 3 minus root it is 8 minus 1 by root it is 8 minus root it is 7 plus 1 by root 7 minus root 6 minus 1 by root 6 minus root is 5 plus 1 by root 5 minus it is root 2 root 5 minus 2. Now that is equal to, just simply you can take it is conjugate of all denominator, 1 by 3 minus it is root 8, the conjugate of denominator equal to what, 3 plus it is root it is 8 by it is 3 plus it is root it is 8, then minus, and taking conjugate here 1 by root it is 8 minus it is root it is 7, conjugate denominator root it is 8 plus it is root it is 7 by root it is 8 plus it is root it is 7 conjugate of denominator, then plus 1 by root it is 7 minus root it is 6 and taking of conjugate root it is 7 plus it is root it is 6 by it is root it is 7 plus root it is 6, then minus 1 by root it is 6 minus root it is 5, then taking conjugate root it is 6 plus it is root it is 5 by root it is 6 plus root it is 5, then plus it is 1 by root it is 5 minus 2, taking of conjugate root it is 5 plus it is 2 by it is root it is 5 plus it is 2. Now just it is simplify, that is equal to a minus b, a plus b, write as a square, 3 square minus it is root 8 over this whole square, and just multiply the term, it is 3 plus it is root 8 is numerator, then minus, again a minus b, a plus b, it is root it is 8 it is whole square minus root it is 7 it is whole square, then it is term it is root it is 8 plus it is root it is 7, outside we have minus, then plus, again a minus b, a plus b, write as it is root it is 7 whole square minus it is root it is 6 it is whole square, and then term is called root it is 7 plus it is root it is 6 remaining numerator, then it is this it is term minus it is a minus b, a plus b, write as it is root it is 6 it is whole square minus root it is 5 it is whole square, the term numerator it is within the bracket of root it is 6 plus it is root it is 5, then plus it is again a minus b, a plus b, root it is 5 it is whole square minus 2 it is whole square, the numerator it is root it is 5 plus it is 2, next step. Therefore, that is equal to numerator it is 3 plus it is root 8 as it is, and 3 3s are it is 9. 9 minus root it is 8 root 8 it is 8. Then minus remaining, minus within the bracket of it is root it is 8 plus it is root it is 7 as it is by root 8 it is 8 minus root 7 to 7 it is 7. Then plus it is root it is 7 plus it is root it is 6 as it is by root 7 it is plus it is 7 minus root 6 and root 6. Then it is minus, then numerator it is root it is 6 plus root it is 5, 5 by root 6 and root 6 and minus root 5 and 5 it is 5 plus numerator it is root it is 5, root it is 5 plus it is 2 by root 5 it is 5 minus 2 to sorry it is 4. Now that is equal to 3 plus it is root 8 by it is 1 minus of within the bracket of root it is 8 plus it is root it is 7 by separate value it is 1 plus it is root it is 7 plus it is root it is 6 denominator it is 1 minus root it is 6 plus it is root it is 7 root it is 5 within the bracket by it is 1 plus it is root it is 5 plus it is 2 by it is 1. Now all the numbers are same, it is denominator 1. Just we can remove the bracket. 3 plus it is root it is 8 plus minus into plus it is minus it is root it is 8 minus into plus minus it is root it is 7 and plus it is root it is 7 plus it is root it is 6. Then plus into minus minus it is root it is 6 plus in minus into plus it is minus root it is 5. Then plus it is root it is 5 plus it is 2. My plus it is root 8 minus root 8 cancel, plus it is root 7 minus root 7 cancel, plus root 6 minus root 6 cancel, plus root 5 minus root 5 will cancel. Finally 3 plus it is 2, that is equal to 5. This final simplification. Come to next question number is 8. If x equal to root 2 plus root 3, find the expression x square plus it is 1 by x square minus 2. Now the given that x is equal to root it is 2 plus it is root it is 3. Now just find the value of it is x square first. Therefore take a square on both sides. X square is equal to root 2 plus root 3 it is whole square. That is equal to root 2 it is whole square plus it is root 3 whole square plus it is 2 into root 2 into root it is 3. Applying of a plus b whole square equal to a square plus it is b square plus 2ab. That is equal to root 2 into root 2 it is 2 plus root 3 into root 3 3 plus it is 2 into root 2 into root 2 it is root 2 into root 3 equal to root 6. That is equal to 5 plus 2 into root 6. The value of it is x square. Now what we want to find? Find the value of x square plus it is 1 by x square minus 2. That is equal to x square value equal to 5 plus 2 into root 6 plus it is 1 by x square value equal to 5 plus 2 into root 6 minus it is 2. That is equal to add a term 6 plus it is 2 into root 6. Adding 5 plus 1 equal to 6 plus it is 2 into root 2 root 6 by add separating term it is 3 plus 2 into root it is 6. Now remove of it is the square root value. Now taking off it is what? Conjugate. Therefore 3 minus 2 into root 6 by 3 minus 2 into root 6. Now just simplify. A plus b, a minus b, it is a square minus b square form. A equal to 3, 3 square minus it is b equal to 2, it is root 6, it is whole square. A square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b. Now just multiply the numerator. 6 into 3, it is 18. Then plus into minus minus 6, 2, sorry, it is 12, it is root, it is 6. Then multiply plus into plus plus it is 2, 3 or 6 into it is root it is 6. Plus into minus minus 2, 2 sorry it is 4. Root 6 into root 6 it is 6. Root 6 into root 6, 6. And that is equal to 3, 3 sorry it is 9 minus it is greater than bracket 2, 2 sorry it is 4 into root 6 into root 6, 6. Just it is numerator it is 18 minus and both the terms are it is root 6 terms. Therefore, minus 12 plus it is 6, minus 6 it is root 6 and multiply minus it is 24. Now that is equal to, now next step, just it is simplify the term,
plus it is 18 minus it is 24 and separate into minus 6. That is equal to minus 6, minus 6 it is root 6 by and 9 minus it is 4, 6 or it is 20, it is 4. That is equal to take it as minus 6 it is commonly and minus 6 commonly it is 1 minus plus it is root it is 6 by again separate the term it is minus it is 15. That is equal to minus 6 it is root 6 by separate the term minus it is 15. And that is equal to we can take it as 3. 3 you can take common because cancel by 3. Take minus 3 it is take commonly 2 plus it is 2 into root 6 by it is minus 15. So minus cancel 1 3 sir 3 it is 5 3 sir it is 15. That is equal to 2 plus 2 into root it is 6 by it is 5. By it is 5. This final value of it is what? It is x square plus x by x square minus 2. That is equal to 2 plus 2 into root 6 by it is 5. Finally, it is simplification. The next video will continue next exercise. Thank you, Nanda.